The New York Aquarium has a new resident. Oh, look at this, with an ice cube. Perfect. The Southern Sea Otter was just rescued from California. You can see the little guy here enjoying a piece of the ice in the heat. He was found underweight and without his mother. Aww. Couldn't survive on his own in the wild. Southern Sea Otters are listed as a threatened species, but not this guy. Looks like he's in good shape.
Enjoying that ice. Yes. All right.